All right. Thanks so much, Eric. You can see an electric crowd there at the GOP headquarters in Denver. Let's now go to KRDO News Channel 13's Emily Allen, who's at the Democratic headquarters in Denver, getting a read from the UDAL camp.
And Emily, people waiting there for the results to come in, most likely just heard the news from the AP. What's been the reaction there? It looks like a much, much different scene than the Republican headquarters we just saw.
James and Heather, you know, it's really interesting because we have heard now that both AP and CNN are calling this race and saying that Gardner is going to be the next Colorado senator. However, there was some booze in the crowd, but other than that, the music's still going. We haven't heard anything from Udall's campaign. There's been, Udall has not come out at this point to give a concession speech. So it's just a very interesting vibe here because we're hearing these results, but there hasn't been that much reaction from the crowd. So it's definitely something that we are going to be staying in tune with and waiting to hear what Udall's campaign has to say. This has been a very big race that people across the country have been tuning into because, as we've been saying, this could have a big impact on who is going to take control of the U.S. Senate. And a lot of the networks are saying that the Republicans have this in the bag, that they are going to be in control of the Senate. So we're going to keep you guys updated. And of course, as soon as we hear from Udall, if he comes out here, we'll be sure to bring that to you on KRDO. In Denver, Emily Allen, KRDO News Channel 13.